Nikhil.
Hmm.
Okay.
Thank
enough.
Super.
Super.
Go for it. Suraj, you're the first person eating my amamma's obattu.
Noodappa, neenu sumne avarella hogiltare ninge obattu ella gottiruttalva.
Gottide gottide. Tumba tindidide.
Alva. Namma mane hengide anta ella ashte.
Damn good.
Super. Suraj, what do you think?
Neen heltiya namma.
Obba janara.
Sari.
Bye amma. Alright, Suraj, are you ready to explore Mysore?
Always.
How do you like my Mysore look?
It looks very royal.
Then why don't you have the same look?
I have a meeting on Monday.
I think you should change your facial hair to look like mine.
Actually, wait. No.
Yeah, I think that's a lot better.
You're right.
I can't believe how much like an uncle I look with this mustache. And as much as I want to tell you, Suraj, that this was a decision that I made, there was no mirror in the bathroom and I accidentally did this. And now even you are like this.
Yes.
Let's go ahead and go to the famous Chamundi Hill.
Take the next left to Kumundi Hills.
Google, instead of saying Chamundi Hills, is saying Kumundi Hills. It sounds Kumundi. Like it sounds like Trump's speech, you know.
Swami Vive Kamunand.
Vive Kamunand. Oh, bhai, Suraj.
Ah, bhai.
Fast and Furious 19, Chamundi Drift.
Let's go.
We're moving so slow.
this guy is actually
Tokyo drifting. These pilgrims are desperate to pray, bro. Dude, Suraj, I just realized temples and religious spots are a proper COVID hotspot, no?
Yeah.
It's really crowded here. And we're not doing anybody any favors by coming here just for a vlog. Today is a Sunday, so there's a lot of people at the temple, so we're gonna avoid going there. But we have come to the statue of our mustache inspiration, Lord Mahishasura himself.
And Mahishasura is so progressive, very social distancing. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, this is hilarious. Okay, so now that we have finished seeing Lord Mahishasura, Asura King of this region, it is time to get down to business, Suraj. We're here for a reason. We're here to figure out which is the best Mysore park in Mysore. Now we are.
Hey, what?
Look at this, we have now come to KR Market and we've parked next to graffiti of a very tiger autistic trough. Tiger. Now we're gonna go get some delicious Mysore Pak from the OGs. I'm an uncle. I got mad with this mustache. How do you feel walking through the streets of Mysore, bro? Damn good, no?
Beyond perfect.
It's so good, the weather.
Sunny, yeah. Cool, breezy.
Okay, so we're walking through KR Market in the heart of Mysore on our way to Guru Sweets, where apparently the owner's ancestors created the Mysore Park. If we're gonna have Mysore Park here, might as well have the best. Our order is already placed.
ಇದು ಆರ್ಡಿನರಿ ಇದು ತುಪ್ಪದ ಹಾಲು ಮಾಡೋದು ಇದು ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಮೈಸೂರ್ ಪಾಕ್
ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ವಿ ಬಾಟ್ ಅ ಬಟ್ಲೋಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈಸೂರ್ ಪಾಕ್ ಎನಫ್ ಟು ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 5 months ಆರ್ ಡೇಸ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಮೈ ಆಪಿಟೈಟ್ ಸೂರಜ್ ಡಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಡಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ನಾನ್ ಕೋವಿಡ್ ಪಾಕ್
ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸೀ ದ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ
ಓಕೆ If you want to walk fast through the market, follow those people. This is the sound you make when you want to make space in a market, okay?
It's working.
Always stop to smell the roses. Those aren't roses. it's okay to just shout in the market. Subscribe to Nikhil Kini. Hit the bell icon. Subscribe. Follow me on Instagram also. And that was it, the heart of KR Market. We had a great experience and now we also have COVID. Hey, they're everywhere.
They have you surrounded.
There are bananas everywhere. Oh my god. Bananas and bird flu. Okay, so just for the title of this video, we have come to a park in Mysore so that we can eat Mysore Pak. Yeah. From Guru Sweets, we have brought three types of Mysore Pak.
First, we have the ordinary.
It's like almost like a brick. It's very thick and apparently it's crunchy, like a cookie. I kind of like that it's crunchy and then it melts and becomes Mysore Pak style.
It's a little lighter than the usual. Next, we have the original Mysore Pak.
This one is just like steeped in ghee, very soft, and he was cutting chunks of them. Oh, bhai.
Bhai,
mera arteries. This is a very, very concentrated Mysore Pak flavor. I feel like they've used more ghee than besan in this.
They just added, like, sprinkled the besan
like this. Yeah, this is like a curd rice where there's...
Just curd and three grains of rice.
If you're a purist, there's no stronger Mysore Pak than this. And finally,
milk Mysore Pak.
Yeah, looks delicious. Oh my god, I love this. And it's not too sweet.
Or too thick.
And I like how they've cut it in nice thin pieces. This is my favorite, hands down.
Milk Mysore Pak winner. Crispy is second.
Wait, aren't you vegan?
It's Sunday.
Oh.
And it's Mysore.
I don't think we can finish that. So do you want to find somebody and give this to them?
Who do we know here who'd want to eat Mysore Pak?
I got that covered. Okay, so I asked on Instagram if anybody from Mysore wants the rest of our Mysore Pak. And Shishir was the first person to reach out to us. So we are on our way to his place to hand him... some Mysore Pak. How generous of us. Suraj and I are literally following one of our viewers. Nice to meet you.
This is my mom. I've been watching you since I was in Canada. I was getting my tattoo done today. And then I got my tattoo done. And then we were having something. And I'm like, wait, he's in Mysore. I started yelling in the whole place. I dragged these two.
How have you guys been doing? How is Mysore, dude, in the pandemic?
Nobody's wearing masks.
Hey.
Nobody's wearing masks.
I'm not wearing masks. We're home, actually. Huh? Maybe not wear masks.
Yay! I don't know what table is this.
Just take a bite. Amazing. Next one. We won't let him swallow one. We won't even let him swallow one. Just next one. This is milk. And finally, video title, I killed one of my viewers with Mysore Pak. He choked on Mysore Pak. Okay, quick, last one. Alright, which one is your favorite? It's time.
The milk, bro.
Not bad. Unanimous. All of us. Virtual. Very good. Okay, you guys don't eat Mysore Pak?
I don't like Mysore Pak.
What? We're in Mysore, dude!
I like it.
Okay, you keep it. Don't kick it out of the house.
Fact, Mysoreans are not a huge fan of Mysore Pak.
Okay, my whole...
Let's leave.
Yeah, I think we're in the wrong city. This is a lot of fun. I think we'll do more of this. Thank you for being our first experiments.
So
our guinea pigs.
Pig!
Guinea pig. I already look like one.
Guinea pig. Okay, cool.
Good one.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye. Thank you so much for coming.
Barappa Surya. Okay, so now we're at Mailari Dosa restaurant. It's been there since
1936.
Oh boy. Everybody who follows me on Instagram, thank you for your suggestions. If you want to follow us on Instagram so you can be part of our next city adventure that you guys control, follow us here and here. Actually, here. actually it's inside your nose. It's going inside his nose. Guys, quickly, it's going inside his nose. Quickly fall on. Quickly. When you can't grow a mustache like this, you have to do things like this.